Thank you. because of the banking, it's very hard to jack up the car and change the tire. Everybody down here on the back straightaway, however, has got to down a great bank. So it's a little easier for them. But they put the master pit stop down here on the back straight where all your leaders are, rather than the car that happens.
Down and slowly hits the mark. Now they're going to go to the left side. One can. Chair LeBron, Eric and Mitty, retired to number one. Also, I'd like to say thanks to Kenny Armstrong, King's President of Seattle. You're a hell of a guy. Appreciate all the support.
And a hell of a guy, Kelly Tanner, is for talking to us, because they aren't very happy down here in the pit.
Good call, Paul. And of course, Kelly having a great rookie run, and it's tough to end that way. Austin Cameron really had it worked out for him, as Kelly Tanner has absolutely shown the way around every speedway. Now they're set to go.
reports that works good, everyone was taking it. And we were pretty confident coming in there.
Was patience the key also? Because you were running up front for most of the race, and then all of a sudden it came to you.
You know, I learned a long time ago that, you know, sitting on the pole,